I'm already starting this video with an eye on the third match of our Los Angeles Lakers against the Denver Nuggets, and the name that comes to mind is his, the great man for the Los Angeles Lakers. Write in the comments if you are in favor of him for the Lakers. We might still have a chance to win all three games with DH backing up the rim for AD. Damn. Lakers fans, brace yourselves for some exciting news that's sure to ignite your passion for the purple and gold. The basketball world is abuzz with rumors, and one particularly electrifying piece of information has surfaced. Dwight Howard, yes, the legendary Dwight Howard, is hinting at a potential comeback to the Los Angeles Lakers. Imagine the thrill of having Dwight, the indomitable defensive force, back in the Lakers' fold. While he's currently showcasing his skills with Di Guaba in Puerto Rico, his heart seems to yearn for a return to the Staples Center. And it's not just wishful thinking, Dwight is openly expressing his eagerness to don the purple and gold once more. Now, why is this such a game-changer? Well, following the Lakers' recent loss to the Denver Nuggets, their ninth consecutive defeat, it's evident that the team needs a shake-up. And who better to provide defensive solidity than Dwight Howard himself? He's declared himself fit and ready to tackle the challenges that lie ahead, particularly against the Nuggets. The prospect of Dwight's return adds an intriguing dimension to the Lakers' playoff journey. Just envision the excitement of witnessing him back in action, determined to prove that he still has what it takes to dominate the court. However, logistical hurdles stand in the way of his immediate return to the roster during the playoffs. Nevertheless, his commitment to staying in shape underscores his burning desire to compete at the highest level once again. But let's address the burning question: would Dwight Howard's return truly tip the scales in the Lakers' favor against the Denver Nuggets? He's already demonstrated his ability to contain Nikola Jokic in previous matchups. Yet, Jokic has evolved into an even more formidable adversary since then. Still, the mere suggestion of Dwight's return evokes memories of past glory and instills hope for future triumphs. So, Lakers faithful, what are your thoughts on this exciting development? Are you thrilled at the prospect of Dwight Howard's return, believing he could be the missing piece in the playoff puzzle? Or do you think the team already possesses the necessary firepower to overcome this hurdle? Your voices matter, so let's open up the discussion and hear your opinions. In essence, Dwight Howard's potential return to the Lakers represents a thrilling blend of nostalgia and prospective impact. His defensive prowess against the Nuggets in the past, coupled with his experience and physical presence, could be invaluable in the playoffs. However, it's essential to weigh the logistical challenges and the formidable nature of Nikola Jokic's game. Now, over to you, Lakers fans, what's your take on Dwight Howard's possible comeback? And here's the key takeaway from the channel: delve into financial education to enhance your quality of life. Within the financial market, explore bonds and shares, particularly focusing on real estate investment trusts, which offer the potential for passive income. Engage with this responsibly and consider reputable investment brokerages worldwide.